what's up everybody? Today is a beautiful day. I was just walking, I was singing to myself saying, it's a beautiful day, what a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. What a beautiful day, oh, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. And as I'm walking and as I'm singing that, as I'm chanting how beautiful it looks outside and how beautiful it feels outside, I started to think to myself that beauty is a prerequisite for harmony. Because I said, it looks beautiful outside, it feels beautiful, the weather is like perfect, you know. And I feel really good just about the day, about the way the day is going to go. I feel good inside, I feel good, like, you know, things are going to happen towards my goals, man. And so I just started thinking again, like, beauty is a prerequisite for harmony. And so on a personal level, the more beautiful you look to yourself, the more beautiful you start to feel, right? The more good you start to feel about yourself, that actually the more beautiful the world begins to look to you. And if the world, or once the world begins to look more beautiful to you, then you will see the harmony in the world. And not only see the harmony in the world, you will start to understand your place in that. You will start to understand why certain things happen in your life. Things that you like and things that you don't like. Because harmony is balance. Balance, the more balanced you become, the more perfect you become, right? The more perfect things begin to seem, the more you realize how perfect and divine things are. You got to see the world as beautiful. You got to see yourself as beautiful because you are beautiful and it's a beautiful day. I mean, it's really a beautiful day here in New York City, Long Island City, Queensbridge, man. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. It's a little brisk, but for Monday, December 17th, it's a beautiful freaking day, man, and I feel great, and I hope y'all all feel great. I hope y'all got something from this message, man. I hope I gave y'all a smile this morning. Shout out to everybody out there in the media world, man, the social media world, striving for greatness, man, striving to impact the lives of the people around them, near and far, working to liberate everybody, man, liberate nature, liberate the earth. And so it's a beautiful day. For your boy Sugar Ray, and I'm gonna have a great day. You're gonna have a great day because it's a beautiful day, and it's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. So shine your light, tap into yourself, and be.